this string, which is going to release the ball to hit the inclined plane, to hit the wedge, then go to the inclined plane, and then it's going to go inside the cup, pulling up the string, activating a pulley because it'll pull up the cup after that. Then the lever will be released and the ball will go down the inclined plane and hit the switch activating fence.